Are you confident in the Parole Commission, in your commission as we sit here today, that they won't release any more violent offenders that will go out and reoffend?
Well, what I am confident in going forward is that they will do their job by making sure that victims have a seat at the table.